I'm the pixelated man. I'm a pixel artist, and I work with pixels a lot. And lately I've been working with pixels so much, but I've had no time to play actual video games. So I put aside some time, and I'm going to play some old school Nintendo games, and I figured why not put them online for everyone to judge like jerks, because that's what you do. I don't know why I'm doing this. Let's play some Mega Man. Okay, Mega Man Legacy Collection. So check out what we got going here. Ooh. Old Japanese box art. That's cool. I like Mega Man 2. That's a good one. Alright. Good. Got some pictures here. Evil Mega Man. This is neat. I like this. Zack is really cool. Damn robot penguins. And this miserable bastard that can't move. Alright. Let's play this game. First, we will go to Bomb. This mohawk on his cartoon bomb. I throw headless cartoon bombs. It's ridiculous! Ridiculous! Like these bombs have turned into smaller bombs! Ridiculous! Oh, blue bolts. Ah, take that, blue bolts. You'll never get me. These wall-mounted jerks. Oh! There we are. Grab that. Avoid the spikes! Sniper drill. They're in every game. Come on. There we are. Shark missiles. Actually, I hate this part. I always die by accident. Alright, let's see what we got here. Couple of these guys. Nope. Time for the race. You'll never get me! You'll never get me! This Pete, son of a bitch. Bastard. Okay. Now we gotta kill this Sniper Joe. Get that extra life, Sniper Joe. That's it. Jump for me. Alright. Doing good. Sniper jerk. Oh, come on. wonder why. This is the only one that had things in the middle. I stopped doing it after this game. Enemies in the middle. Barrier thing. This son of a bitch. This cartoon violence. Oh, don't get me. And there we are. Stupid blind man. Sit down. Alright. Off to Guts Man. Poor guys, don't even have legs yet. Why they give some legs in the next game? It's, pretty miserable life. Alright, the Guts Man track. Little before it actually gets right before it. There we are. Miserable sons of bitches. And let's bomb man this motherfucker up. Let's see if we can do it without dying. This Guts Man's kind of an asshole. Let's see? Asshole. Come on, always be on. Looking good here. Oh, you bastard. Damn you, Guts Man. What a jerk. Alright, let's try this again. There we are. Wasted a life on Guts Man. Damn you, Guts Man. Alright, off to Cut Man. Ooh, sweet.
not very common in this game, in the first game, at least.
Yeah, oh, oh. Jerks. Alright. Shoot this jerk. So many jerk robots.
Wall-mounted sons of bitches.
Really, Wily? Don't forget the giant scissors for the level. Oh, another extra guy. Sweet. I want giant scissors.
I think that's a little on the news.
I said giant scissors.
There we are.
Sons of bitches.
There we are.
Oh! Only one. More giant scissors. Look like Pac-Man. Maybe that's a Pac-Man cameo, but Capcom didn't dress up like scissors. Capcom's kind of a jerk. Oh no, you don't, you bastard.
That sucks. Let's see if I can beat Cutman.
Without dying. Can I beat Cutman without dying?
Let's find out.
That's three. Three down. Three robot master jerks to go. Alright. This is where things get a little harder. Not the easiest stage. Alright, so far so good. Giant scissors for Cutman's level and electric beams for Electman's level. I'm Dr. Wily. I like themes.
It's like the worst Dr. Wily impression.
sound can drive me mad. No thanks, jerk. Set up for a collection like this, but whatever. Alright. Off to Iceman. I hate this level a lot. I hate this level. Phew, that was close. Awesome, but no, they suck. Hate you, robot penguins. Can't you live up to your name and be awesome? Gotcha, bitches. Damn it. Yes, I know I can use the magnet beam, but I save it for the part after this, because I hate the part after this so much. Ugh. Not a fan of this asshole either. There we are. Ooh, goody! Bad now, the worst part in the game. I hate this part so much. Not a fan of that part. Yeah! Usually don't get that. Awesome. Sweet! Sucker! Nice man's actually pretty easy. And you're dead. Hop. That's how it's done. That's how you beat cute little jerk Iceman. One more. He probably is the most difficult out of all the robot masters in this game. This stage isn't too hard, though. Die. Oh, well. Got a loose,
Thanks, jerks.
Damn! Well then. It's two lives of fireman at jerk level.
Guess I was bound to happen sooner or later.
Wow. That is a problem. I remember that being something I looked out for. At least to put his hand. Alright, you jerks. I see you again. Everybody dies! Oh, sweet! See if we can beat Fireman without dying. Woo! It's hard to dodge all that fire, but as long as you move around, you're probably not gonna do too bad, because the fire leaves little fire on the bottom that can keep hitting you. Trick to that is to keep moving around. And there we are. It's Dr. Wily. So we are going to take a break. And that is all 6 Robot Masters from Mega Man 1. So we're going to take a break there. And next episode, I will tromp through Wily's castle and call a bunch of more robots jerks. Because it's been fun so far.